Your iPhone may store many valuable messages, including various communications with others. In order not to lose these messages, you may want to archive and save them as a backup. Apple doesn't offer a built-in function to archive iPhone messages, but you can turn to some useful tools to save them on iPhone. FoneTool is a professional iOS data backup software to archive and backup iPhone messages to the computer. It can backup iPhone text messages at an amazing speed, which is tested that backup to 1,000 plus contacts in 20 seconds. Backup messages can be restored to any iOS device without erasing existing data. Besides messages, it also supports contacts, photos, music, videos, and other files. It supports all kinds of iPhone models, from iPhone 4 to the latest iPhone 14, and is perfectly compatible with the latest iOS version. Hit the link in the description to download and install the free tool on your computer. Connect iPhone to the computer with a USB cable. Click iPhone Backup. Go to Selective Backup. Click Get Started. Check the Messages icon and select the messages you want to save to the computer. Then click OK to continue. Click the Backup Storage path to choose a path to save these messages. After the backup is complete, you can go to Backup History to browse the backup task on the Manage Backup screen. It is also a good idea to take screenshots of your messages and save them as pictures. You can also use FoneTool to backup these screenshots. Due to different iPhone models, the way to take screenshots is slightly different. Of course, if you don't have a lot of messages to save, you can also copy the text messages from your Messages app and paste them to the Notes app on your iPhone. Using iTunes to backup iPhone to the computer is also a common way for people, but it'll backup everything, so you can choose to only backup messages. What's more, if you want to restore from backup to your iPhone, the original data on the iPhone will be wiped. If you don't want to lose any important data, you'd better choose method 1. If you want to view messages that have been backed up on the computer, you can go to this directory. Like iTunes, iCloud can also backup your iPhone text messages, contacts, music, photos, and more. However, iCloud only gives you 5 GB of free space. You have to pay for the extra space. If you have enough storage space, just toggle on messages, then your messages will be uploaded to iCloud. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.